Good morning. It's 8 in the morning and it's beautiful day. And it's actually already quite hot. Well, not hot, warm. But I want to show you quickly. Luna has a no-pull harness. She also has the normal harness because I don't trust the no-pull harness yet. But I really hope it's not too windy. But I've been trying out that harness with the girls for our summer vacation because they are normal walks. We don't need them. But when we go to our vacation, we have all four dogs and it's a different places, weird place we don't know. It's a little bit nicer if they walk nice. But I already tried it with Nemi and Tara and it worked really well. But this is actually working with Luna too. I've been trying like a year, 2 years ago, a head collar with the dogs. But first, they can get it out of their snout. And second, they don't like it at all. But this doesn't seem to bother them, which is really nice. I think we're gonna have a lot nicer summer vacation. Also, if it's hot, it's much better because they can't pull so much. But anyway, that's all I wanted to show you. So I'm not gonna use it on a daily basis. Maybe if I teach them with that to walk nice. Oh, I don't know. I don't mind them pulling normally. But we'll see. So as you can see, she doesn't mind it at all. And when she pulls harder, she just backs up a little bit. So it's working. Anyway, thank you for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye.